The queens need to spend thousands of dollars to be successful on the show because Raja O'Hara spent $600 and she made all of her runways and she made it all the way to the finale.